what time is it? It's time to get live. It's time to represent.
C-O-C, what time is it? It's time to get live. It's time to represent.
I think the big secret is the head man in charge. That's Coach Kress and the staff. They prepare us game in and game out.
How close we are off the court to carries over to on the court. I mean, you can see it in the extra passes that we make. One person might have a good shot, but they'll give up another pass for a person that has a better shot.
It's hard to beat a team like that when we have such a team concept.
This is just one of the closest-knit college basketball teams I've ever even heard of.
We together off the court, and we show great chemistry on the court.
One of the goals, personally for myself in the beginning of the year, was to go undefeated in this new conference. I knew it was a new conference, and I knew that it was a lot more competition.
Well, we're a mid-major basketball program, but we play on the level of some major basketball programs, and it's a different angle to college basketball. It's a different experience in college basketball.
I love the College of Charleston. We've been winning ever since I've been here, and hopefully it'll continue when I'm gone, because I'm Cedric Weber, and it's not going to stop when I leave. Hopefully it'll continue like I left it, but, I love the College of Charleston and the winning program we have.